Vandaag zeilen we een optochtje.
Don't even have to know who Richard Nixon was to be a victim of his ugly Nazis.